Yo, yo.
We live?
We live, Dylan? Ooh, you got a Kyler auto. That's sweet, Dante. Happy New Year! Thomas, you're here. Excellent. Nice to see you. Doing the Winter Twister Mixer today. This'll be fun. Hello, Mark B. Breeze. Goomba, Anzi, Duane, everybody. Tyler, come on in. Come on in, gather round. Oh yeah, Tatis is upside down. Nina was so kind as to gift me this card. Can you believe that? Good Lord, how generous. This is... I mean, my words don't give it nearly enough justice. But what a beautiful card. It's going on the display. Along with the Selig to 50. Eh? And the Tatis. Three spectacular gifts. And I appreciate them so much. They're front and center. Hey yo, King Arthur. Pulled a laser card in the last stream and I thought of you. You like that Tatis? Isn't that grand? Something about those glasses too. What a goofy pair of glasses. Sunglasses. So tonight, the Winter Twister. 8 boxes. 13 guaranteed autos. Plus a memorabilia card and the possibility for more autos. If we get a hot box or if we hit an auto in any of the retail stuff. So, we're going to have a full stage. The Neophyte Tatis, yep, that's next. How much for what, Breeze? The break? How much was it? She's full, but it was $25.99. Oh, you pulled the Tatis Neophyte Gold? I bet you that's a beauty. I don't think I've seen a gold neophyte. I didn't know they made such a thing. Yeah, so, I don't know. Just got on a little early. Just to say what's up. Make sure everything is going well. Is the screen all right? Is the quality okay? I always worry about that. I'm going to get Charter to come out here and upgrade the Wi-Fi somehow. Hopefully they can come out and do that, and then it'll just be, I want it to just scream 1080p. Hook me up. Yeah. Like it. So any of you glorious people that are here early, I'll just tell you, probably in the next week, I'm going to be working more on videos and less on doing breaks. Because I've got a page full of ideas that I have to turn into reality. And it's just going to take a lot of time. And there's not enough time. Time is such a valuable, precious resource. But yeah, there's... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I've got 7 video ideas. And not only just single videos, but for whole series. Like doing a series. Weekly series, even. So... there's a lot swimming around in my head. No more breaks scheduled at this time. I don't know. This might be the last one for like a week. But once the archives comes out, I'm going to get some of that for sure. So we'll be doing one, at least one, with all that. I should pull up the upcoming releases. My laptop setup is so janky right now. It's on a stool, just like a little stool. And there's a stack of 2, 3, 4, like 6 acoustic panels just to like get it up to my level. And it's really wobbly. and it's really janky, but I guess it does the trick. What do we got? What do we got? Chatty says, hey all, pulled an Acuna Auto Relic to 10 today out of 2019 holiday. Wow. That's a rare hit out of that. Nice. Yeah, let's keep it going. Rip a pack a day. Yeah, maybe. It's just, it's going to be all baseball related stuff, but like informative. I like the informative things to help everybody out. And some for fun too. Don't get me wrong. Some of them are just going to be for fun, but there'll be a few informative ones. All right, upcoming baseball card releases. That's where we were. We're at the upcoming baseball card releases. We got 20 minutes till we're live. 20 minutes. I mean, I guess we're live right now, but you know what I mean. Oh, Peds. You're the man. Appreciate that. Okay, okay, come on. Baseball card. Why is it so... it's so hard for me to find this. And it's right in front of my face. I just get distracted. I look to the right. Here's the chat. Got to start talking with the chat. Forget what I'm doing over here at the left. Now over here at the left is the baseball card releases. And it's not up to date. Okay. Oh, maybe. No. I was gonna say maybe it's because I put 2019, but I didn't. I put 2020. Now I did. Here we go. 2020 Series 1. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Michael. You kidding me? Alright, King Arthur. We'll see you later, buddy. Yeah, 20 Series 1 for sure. I know it's a ton of work, I don't care. We'll do at least a case of that. A case of both. Jumbo and hobby. Why not? Yeah, so next up, January 7th, is Topps Archive Signature Series Active Player Edition. And, oh, now we have set details. Hold on. Is that right? I just looked at this and they didn't have the checklist out. No, still no checklist. Waiting for that checklist to see if it's going to be worth anything. Roten Bear! What's up, buddy? How's it going? How was your New Year's Eve? New Year's Day is awesome because here we are. Should create an outline. I have a couple scribbles on a piece of paper for the first time today. For the first time. I should probably look at it. Here it is. So, yeah, okay, I already talked about both of them. It's just how many boxes are in the break, how many autos, and what's coming up next is the videos. So, yeah, here's what you can do to help me out with these videos. Just watch them. Just watch them, like them, and share them. That's it. And it helps me out a ton. So if I put out like 3 or 4 videos in the next week, all you gotta do is watch it, and you hook me up. The full thing too, no skipping around, even the intro. I know it's tough to get through that sometime, but I've heard of this golden ticket, but it was from the one I heard of was not from Series 1. It was from the Gary V. What's up with that, Tigers? Do tell. So there is not. We'll go back. Gotta keep talking here while we're waiting to hear from Tigers. But anyway, yeah, Series 1 is gonna be February 5th. So there's gonna be a chunk of time there too. A whole month pretty much between releases. Never change the intro. I wasn't thinking about changing it. Pretty sure. I think it was like $50. Series 1. February 5th, 2020. The design's growing on me. I know we already talked about that a little bit, but... Michael says that in the golden ticket, you get a tour of the Topps headquarters. Well, there better be a lot of pack opening involved. There better be a lot of pack opening, or else it'd be like... I don't know. A golden ticket, like... If they're putting 25 tickets in packs, and it says it's an experimental event. You get to bring one as a guest. Okay, well, if it's going to be something crazy... Mountains of Series 1. You can open as much as you want. A river full of cards. Flowers made of cards. Specified to your PC, too. Just all Tatis cards everywhere. I'd be singing the song. I got a golden ticket. Oh, yeah. 2020 Leaf Lumber Kings. What do you guys think about Leaf? Does anybody collect Leaf cards? I see Leaf in my... I just don't want any. Oh, Shannon, is it? Is it ever? Tefiti. Boom. Be rolling soon. 5:47. It's getting close. Topps Tribute coming up next on the calendar. February 12th. Don't know about that, but Heritage February 26th. So month and a half out. Gage, second stream ever. Second best stream you've ever caught in your life. We're just establishing a vibe. Got to get here a little early, establish a vibe. Hope that it continues through the break and that the fire that is pulled only exceeds the previous break's fire. And Shannon got an Edgar Martinez. Yeah, red border. I don't think I have that low. I'm trying to think. I have that 101 super fractor, but man, anything numbered to 10. I do have a numbered to 3 card, but... It's from Diamond Kings. It's the K-Line Auto. Yeah, Bill, she's already full, bud. But, it was. It was. Just admiring the new collection. Nina hooked me up, fat. Alright, well, let's get rolling. We can at least get it all set up so that by 6 o'clock on the dot, we'll be ready to go. Oh yeah, that to 4 mark. It's right. It's right behind me too. I did get some low numbered cards there. Forgot about them. Let's see if I can grab it. No, it's not as close as I thought. Getting the rolling. Face reveal. I did a face reveal, Detroit. It's not that much to look at. So, it's not that big of a deal. I'll show the stash, too. I should just show you right now, but I don't exactly prepare my face at all for these streams or anything. There's no, you know, I don't even know it. Making up of the appearance at all. It's rolling out of whatever hole I just came out of and rolling these dice. 10. How come it's never like 3? It always has to be a high number for me. 10. Maybe it's lucky though. There's just barely enough room. It's pretty good. Okay, we're taking the teams. We're gonna randomize the teams three times, as is tradition. One, two, and three. And then we take the buy-ins. We're gonna put this column of crushers into the randomizer. That's right. We do it 10 times. Nine and 10. I was just letting this gentleman spit some flow for a while. Here we go. I'm gonna read them off first this time, just to switch things up a little bit. Leading off, Kansas City Royals, Nina, Mariners, Tim, Blue Jays, Ralph D, Nationals, Cubby, Astros, Nina, Orioles, Brandon M, Mets, Chad P, Braves, Jason R, Tigers, Kirk M, Padres, Jason W, Rays, Tim M, Indians, Michael P, Rangers, Nina, Twins, Michael S, Angels, Chad P, Phillies, Roland L, Cubs, Michael L, Dodgers, Nina, Marlins, Michael S, Diamondbacks, Michael S, Cardinals, Ralph D, Red Sox, Chad P, White Sox, Mark B, Yankees, Lenny L, Brewers, Robert H, Giants, Michael M, Rockies, Michael H, that almost fell, Reds, Robert B, Pirates, Michael H, Athletics, Mark B. Drop that link for you guys. Getting that link together. Here we go. It's a little early. We're like 6 minutes early. So we're just going to chill. We're going to wait till six. I'm firing a little hot today. Just firing hot. Gage wins the next break. Nobody knows. It's a great secret. Apparently this is copyright-free music. I don't believe it. I really don't, but I'm looking at it right now. It's in a playlist called Copyright-Free Music 2019. Free music to use. So, if it is not copyright-free, then I'm in maybe some trouble, but probably not that much trouble. They just won't let me monetize it, which I don't really make any money off of it being monetized anyway. So it's no big deal. All right. Drop that link. We got 5 minutes to spare. Let's talk about what we should break first. Happy 2020, Nina. Pete Alonso. Oh yeah, you checking that out over here? Thank you very much for that card, Nina. I appreciate it. I love it. Just you, and you know I do. So it's awesome. So instead of just sitting here I should probably print this off and get that done with. So I'll do that. Nice and easy. Because last time I accidentally printed off too. No one wants to waste paper. Setting a real chill vibe right now. But who knows what the next song's gonna be, because it's a copyright-free mix, baby. But we're fortunate, because this is actually good. Okay, I'm gonna go grab the sheet, come back up, you guys discuss what you want to rip first. Our choices are, we're gonna save the best, the Bowman's best for last, because that was nice last time with the four autos. But our choices are Gold Label, Clearly Authentic, 2017 Topps Chrome Update Mega Box, 2018 Holiday Box, Stadium Club, 2019 Stadium Club, 2019 Chronicles, 2019 Optic. And then we're gonna save the Bowman for last. Talk amongst yourselves. I'll be back in a second. Okay, did we come to any conclusions? Yes, we did. All right, hold on, let me see what's going on here. All kinds of things. Gage says Holiday, Stadium, Gold, Holiday, Chronicle, Stadium, Holiday, Clearly. Oh man, there's a lot of... Let's just do the Holiday. There's a few votes for that. 2018 Holiday Box. Let's pull an Acuna. Let's pull a Soto. Or whatever else anybody wants that will help their team. We're going to get a relic. I forgot to add that we get a relic out of this. I forgot that. So two relics. Add that to the list. Two relics. So there's 8 boxes, 13 guaranteed autos, 2 guaranteed memorabilias, plus more auto potential if we got a hot box. And if we get an auto out of either the Holiday Box or the 2017 Chrome Mega blah, blah, blah Box. It's a little wordy, you have to admit. Topps Chrome Baseball 2017 Update Series Mega Box. It's a little wordy. T-minus 1 minute until blast off. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands and arms inside the cart. Enjoy your ride. Let's strike your point. America's Card Coast. Oh, I can feel it. Come on. A little bit of luck. And now, a gold sweeper. Something special is going to happen. Come on. I hope there's a huge hit tonight. A game-changing hit. It's 6 o'clock. It's time to blast off. 2018 Holiday Box. The holidays, they come and go so fast. Daughter looked up at me and she's like, Christmas is over, isn't it? I'm like, yep. The day after Christmas. She said that. I was like, yeah, it's over, but I guess there's New Year's Eve. Right? That'll be fun. And the cold, dark winter. But we stay warm with cards and camaraderie. Yeah, Best is a nice piece of, it's just a nice piece to go into the mixer. You know, all those autos, four autos, it's crazy. All right, we are looking for stamped cards. There's some good rookies in here. We're gonna get either a relic or an auto. Clayton Claus. Do you think we should retire Clayton Claus since the Christmas season is over? It's been so long, it's been such a long journey. Clayton Claus, and he brings such good presents to the boys and girls. Oh, here we've got our first snowflake. These ones are tough to see, remember? Billy Hamilton. I can't even tell that is stamped. If that's stamped, I can't even tell. Really. You can feel it because it's raised up just a touch, but it's a really light stamp. Don't retire Clayton Claus. All right. I mean, we have a fresh sealer to work with. Ooh, there's an Acuna. Going to Jason. Jason got the Acuna rookie. Nice. Oh, here's our relic. Steven Strasburg. Going to Cubby. Should you pick up a box of this? I don't know, if you want to. Just you gotta budget out your funds. It's a lesson that everybody has to learn over the course of card collecting. Going in too heavy at any given point. I've had to learn that lesson. I'm sure everybody has. Then you gotta pull back for a while. So you wanna make sure that you buy the best stuff that you want. Verdugo. Oh, that was a Robles rookie. Another Washington hit. Another Cubby. Also depends on how much money you have, how much these cost at the time. 2018 stuff's pretty expensive right now. I don't know if it'll ever get cheaper. But yeah, I mean, why are you in it? It's impossible to answer that question unless I know what your intentions are with, like, why you're collecting. Let me put this down. Aren't you in this one, John? No? Oh, that sucks, dude. Yeah, I did this one, or was it the last one? You got in the last one, though, didn't you, John? But yeah, this one doesn't have any Bowman draft in it either. I know you were looking forward to not having Bowman draft. That sucks. Sorry, dude. Yeah, they've been selling out quick. This one was probably about 5-6 hours, something like that, which is quick because they used to take a long time. Here we go. Is that? I guess that's another one. But man, the sparkles aren't really even. It's embossed. You can definitely feel it, but. Huh. Okay, so. But how much do you have to spend? And who do you collect? What, like, are you trying to collect a certain player? You just want a good value? You gotta, if you're into this year's rookies or last year's rookies or maybe a particular, I don't know. It's different for everybody. Like, if this was your last, I don't know how much these are, like $40 maybe? If it was your last $40, would you spend it on this? No. But if you just want to buy this for fun, looking for a card that you might not have in your collection, that's why I got this for my personal break. Bought a box for myself, didn't have any of these cards. So if that's the reason, then yeah, why not? You like last year's rookies, maybe up to 150. Well, series 2 or up or update is a good choice. I don't know how much you can get for 150. But you're not going to get a good odds for a hit out of there, though. If you're just looking for rookies, that's what you do. But if you're looking for autos, you don't want to do that. I haven't evaluated all of last year's products, so I can't tell you like what the best odds are for hits or anything. What's going on here? Another one. Gurriel Jr., rookie. Oh, this one's way sparklier. Can you guys see that? Dave, what's up, my buddy? I don't know if you can tell, but this one's way sparklier. But yeah, if you're looking for like affordable last year stuff, you might have to go, like, even, I think you can get Chrome for a somewhat affordable price. But I don't know. Okay, that was, we got the relic. I'm going to put the relic up on a stand. Let me put these cards out of here, except for Clayton Claus. And Selig, because they have a job to do. Oh yeah, Andy. I'm waiting for that to happen, buddy. Clearance. Andy said 2019 clearance should hit pretty soon. Gotta get a thick sleeve for these relics. The Acuña is going to have to be replaced soon, and maybe the Strasburg as well, because there's a mountain of autographs that are getting ready to bombard us. Let's do this. Obvious to say an update. Yeah, we're gonna do the gold label. What I wouldn't give to pull one of those gold nugget cards. Yeah, 18 is getting harder to find. You're not gonna find that on clearance, most likely. But this year's stuff is gonna start going on clearance in the 2020. You know, now that we're into 2020. That's why I'm waiting, because they're loaded at my local Walmart. Loaded with everything. Yep, usually I get Touki Toussaint's auto out of this, but the cards are cool, and I like how they do the three classes as well. And actually, I like the gold frame auto. It looks nice. Looks classy. It's heavy. Feels valuable. Lindor. Duh! Gold Nugget Tatis. Oh my. That's like a dream. David, you think I should do a break with 19 Prison Basketball? Think it'd sell well? And it's got some hot cards. Yeah, I was looking at Prism today. And I'm going to look at Walmart next time I go because I'm pretty sure they have it loaded. I know they had... See, here's the problem. Now that I went back and I thought about it, I was like, maybe it's the draft, the Prism draft that they're loaded with. Does that make more sense? But is that good either way? Because it's one of the two. It's Orange Zion, but I don't know if it's draft or the regular. Okay, here we go. Ricky. Got a red Ricky. Red Ricky. Going to Mark B. Number to 50. And the Yachty. I'm going to sleeve this up because these cards are a thin stock. Easy to damage. Texas, you're in a movie theater watching with no sound. Yeah, you get double thumbs up for that. Oh, you know what? Just for you. Just for Texas. Because I know he'd appreciate this. Let's get hooking. Time to get serious. No time for playing around. Not a whole lot of room for the bill hook. I'll make room. Prism Draft, 3 packs for $10.99. So is it Prism Draft that I'm thinking of? That they have? Dragon lives around here. Sorta. There's a Vladdy. It's going to Tim. Tim M. Getting a Vladdy. Oh, that was a class 3 as well. Class 3. It's a nice card. Take that. Take care of that real quick. Oh, there's the heavy one. It's really obvious. Never buy a pack of these online. Just a pack. So obvious what the one card is. What's up, Ron? Happy New Year to you, too. It's awesome. Nice to see you here. We are doing the Twister Mixer. All kinds of crazy stuff. Class 1 Trout. Going to Chad P. Austin Riley rookie. Yeah, hopefully I don't get struck for it, the music, but it's enjoyable now. We'll always remember this time we had together. Happy new decade, Texas. All right, here's the auto. Come on, anybody but Tukey. Anybody but Tukey. Derek Rodriguez. It's not Tukey. Going to Michael M. I gotta specify, lots of Michaels in the break. Michael M. Let me get my extra thick card sleeves. Take care of this dog for you. Boom. Derek Rodriguez. That's it. Let's go. Let's keep going. Yeah, that's Pudge's kid. All right, here's how we change the tempo. Gotta tilt that up just a little bit to give us some more room. There's gonna be some autos that are gonna need some stands. So, Cunha, your time is short, my friend. Spinning it around. Come on, baby. Oh, should I hook it? Let's use the bill hook. Nice and gentle, guys. Nice and gentle. Don't you worry about a thing. I'm an expert hooker. and the music is perfect right now. It's a great time to go hooking. That's right. Break it down. Oh yeah. Pull some fire. Let's go. All right. Expert hooker. Get it. Everybody's favorite, Chronicles. 2019 Panini Chronicles. Loaded. If you haven't seen it before, well, you'll see it right now. It's loaded. Otani. And, oh! A Tatis relic. Yeah! Nice. Jason W. Got a Tatis. Hometown heroes. She numbered. She not numbered. But that's okay. She is a beauty. Perfect timing with the saxophone again. Break it down, baby. Woo! Loaded. And it's just, they'll stick a Vladdy Titan Prism in there. Like it's nothing. Yelich. Trout. Trout's galore. One pack deep into the Chronicles, and there's a dual color, dual relic for Tatis. Dave, that's hilarious. Game used or player worn? Let's find out. Player used. So a little from column A and a little from column B. Player used. Turn this nonsense down. He really came in and killed the vibe, this guy. We're just jamming. Jamming out to the saxophone, and then and this. Vladdy. Scherzer. Thick. Thick. Prism. And sometimes they switch these ones upside down. Got a Brandon Lau Prism. Keller, Chavis, Rogers. Oh yeah, I could just skip this. it's really hurting me. Just go to the next one. All right, here we go. Mike in Anaheim. I don't know. Here comes the autos. Yeah, we're going to get something here. Chris Paddock. These little cards are slippery, too. Nate Lowe to 199. We got something. Wow. Couple of somethings. What's on the back? Brent Honeywell. Refractor auto. Or Prism auto, rather. Same concept. Number to 99. That's a low numbered one. I thought these were usually like, that's got to be something. Some kind of rainbow prism or something. Going to Tampa Bay. Tim M. Nice card. Thick. Real thick. Yeah, the Acuna cracked ice coming up. The low numbered, the blue cracked ice, beautiful. Numbered to 99. Slippery stack. Yelich. And a couple more here. Yeah, the cracked ice is beautiful. Especially the colored ones like that. They just look super schmancy. Panini hits it out of the park with their designs. But Topps has the Atomic that looks just like it, so. Oh, the Chris Bryant bobblehead. Oh, I made a bobblehead. What happened to that thing? I made a Selig bobblehead card. Eh? It's not that good. But it was kind of fun. Rowdy, of course. Always with the Rowdy. Is that one numbered to 99 as well? See, that was 199. It looks like the same kind of deal. That one's going to Nina. Nina, you don't have a Rowdy Tellez auto, do you? In your collection? Have you accumulated any of those yet? Rowdy, shocker, yeah. That's right. But there's about 20 players we could say that about right now. We got another Trout here. Another Trout. Just in time, Ralph, for the Rowdy auto. You didn't miss a thing, my friend. Rowdy. The Honeywell, though. Man, that one, that was a number to 99. It's interesting. It's got to be something about it. Another one. It's got to be. Yeah. Heath Fillmore. Ooh, that was number to 50. Heath Fillmore. That one's going to Nina. Heath Fillmore and Rowdy. No. Did you get them both? Oh, no, Ralph got the Rowdy. Sorry. I'm a special boy. Toronto. See, you get mixed up. I was thinking Royals. So that one was to Ralph. That one is to Nina. I know it's Nina hates to see it go. But this one time, she'll let it slide. If it happens again, she's gonna need another Rowdy in her life. Vladdy and Bryce. Levi, you streaming? 7? All right, this is the last pack of this. So there's 1, 2, we already have 3 autos and a relic. So there's a Tatis, there's a Harper. We're gonna get a schmancy Javi. I don't know what color that is. 101! Wow, that's why I don't know what color that is. 101 Javi Baez. Holy crap. Going to Michael L. Whoa. Another 101. Wow, I'm starting to lose track of the 101s. Nebula, is that what it is? Wow. Woo! Dang, look at that, right there. 1 of 1. Spectacular. Oh, now I see it. There's like space in the background or something. That's what it is. Wow. Okay. Took my breath away. Ta-da! Is this the fourth one, Mark? That's unbelievable. Kevin Mitchell. I pulled the one for myself, that pitcher. What was the other? Oh, the Berríos. I don't know. Can't remember. But three at least. There's got to be another one somewhere. Wow. I'm a little stunned. It's always wild pulling a 101. Got to keep the party going, though. Okay, let's keep it up. Keep the momentum up. What are we going to get into? What do you guys want to crush? Stadium Club. Optic. Could we? Could we pull a Bellinger or a Judge? Chrome Update Rookie Auto. Maybe even a color one that's worth thousands. Clearly, all of those are our choices. Choose wisely. Chrome Update. Okay. Feeling good about it. Just gonna have to ride with the music, man. It just happens. Gotta ride it out. I suppose I could hit the fast or the next button, but I've got too much to worry about. I have a billhook in my hand. Can't be worrying about. There we go. Worry about my fingers. Bill likes to bite. Oh, Billy. Come on, let's get an auto out of here. These autos are pricey. I was looking at them in the Beckett today. Hard pull. It's a hard pull. When you get them, Texas. Yeah, I will do clearly next, buddy. This won't take long. It's only a few. Let's get some bangers. Ooh, got that Griffey classic. Love that card. Cup card classic. That's really cool. David Dahl rookie debut. That one was going to M, Tim M. Yeah, Bregman. Some big cards in here. And these are pricey. They'll probably just continue to go up as Bellinger and Judge. Hopefully they keep crushing. Whoa, there's an auto. We got an auto. Franklin Barreto. Wow. Did not expect to get an auto out of this. Who is he for the Oakland A's? Who's got the A's? Mark B. There you go. You figured it out. Like, it took me 10 seconds to figure that out. I don't know why. My eyes are just scanning the list. I'm like, where are the A's? And is it numbered? Nope. It looks like a refractor, though. Maybe that's just the way they all look, but that's sweet, dude. Congrats. Congratulations. It's a hard hit. Tough pull. He was hot, but now he's eh. Thomas, the Oakland A's resident expert. Well, hopefully he gets back to his being hot ways. Mancini rookie debut. Lindor. I was checking out the Lindor firsts as well. They're underpriced, in my opinion. But that doesn't mean I can afford to buy some. Oh, there's a Bregman. Rookie debut. Going to the Strohs. Nina? What's up, Anna? What's going on? The Judge rookie. All-star rookie. Here we go. Lenny. Judge all-star rookie. It's nice going back. I like mixing in these different years with the mixers because it's just different teams have better hits, you know, so that way it can be spread across more teams. Better outcome for more teams with the highest probability of getting autos and good cards. That's the goal. All right, that was the last pack of that. Gonna do the clearly for Texas. Got to give it the C-League. First, we're going to sweep away that bad luck with a gold out of 50. And then the Clayton Claws double tap. Do it right. Do it right. Do it live. Okay, nice and gentle because this is starting to get a little... This one is a little bit tougher. There's not really a good spot. That'll do. It'll have to do. Bill did a subpar job on that one. I have to go back to the training room. Okay, Bud, can you cover it up? You got enough in you? I don't think he's got enough in him. Let's cover it up with the Tatis first. Always at hand. Face down. Hide it. There we go. Who's it going to be? How do you get into the box? Strikerbreaks.com. There's none listed right now. And become a patron to get notified of the breaks. Here we go. Sliding down. Clearly authentic. It's green. It's as green as grass. It's a parallel. Probably to 99. I think that's how this works. It is Sean Manaea to 99. Thomas, tell us about Sean Manaea. It's going to Mark B. Is he coming back strong? Ready to crush? Because he was crushing for a while. Something happened. I don't know what. What happened to the fella? We're getting a little crowded. Acuna has to come down. Put Manaea back there and make a little more room for the many more hits to come. One of one. Let's go back. One of one. You know, you forget about these things after a couple minutes, and it's good to go back and revisit the glory. There we go. Which we won't forget, Javi. What's up, Adam? Welcome. Right now, we're just setting a real chill vibe. Don't worry about this giant billhook. He's not here to hurt anybody. Just being real gentle. That's not a good way to do it, Striker. Go down. Come on, you can do it. There's no good spot on the side. Try the side. There we go. Did you get it? Did you get it? He got it. He got it. And no blood. No pokey poke. No pokes. What's up, James? You had to get a Clayton Claws? That's hilarious. Hopefully he brings you good luck. All right. Still getting over that 101, but gotta move forward and not dwell. Not too long. Just give it its just due. And hopefully we get a hot box here. That's what I'm looking for. Big ol' hot box. full of autos, plentiful autos, or parallels. Either way. We got the Tatis relic already. That was spectacular. We got an auto out of the 2017 Chrome update, which was a surprise. Come on, Hotbox. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Sweep away the grossness of any potential cards we don't want and just bring all the good luck in the world with Clayton Claus. Okay, it's all good. Come on, Hotbox. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Trout, it's not a Hotbox. We would know. We would know. But that's all right. Still getting two autos. A couple of parallels. How much are these? Yeah, they're... Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, Dave, 75, 80. Sounds about right. I think there's an auto. Is that... No. Okay. Tricked me. Yeah, more no-nos for Manaea. That's what I'm saying. Like, if that Manaea shows up again, Cunha, purple fireworks to 125, going to Jason R. It's a nice card. All right, what do we got? There's Eloy, rookies, Shohei. Adam says, Granderson is my favorite. And I just got a 101 printing plate. Wow. Yeah, those are super rare. I think I've only gotten one. I think I've only pulled one of those in my days. In all my days. One printing plate. Pretty cool that you got your favorite player. And I got a Acuna jersey piece. That's sweet. What was it out of? Perez. Oh yeah, Mark. Good call. That was the other 101. Ha ha. Sleuthing it out. Oh, out of the Christmas box. Cool. Yeah, Cunha's cards are hot. Especially if you go back to those firsts. His first autos, and especially the parallels. Whew. Big money. Rowdy. Definitely not a hot box, Ralph. James just picked up an Acuna Bowman Chrome rookie PSA 9 for $3. A PSA for $3? That's just the grading is worth more than that. That's a crazy price. Cheap. You think it's just because of the off season? Or it was just auction? No one was bidding. That's sad. I mean, good for you. What do we got here? Arena? Grading is when you send it away to a company and they tell you how good of condition it's in. It's a scale that goes up to 10. 10 of 10 is a gem mint. Pretty rare from some companies. That's a sweet Trout. Going to Chad P, number 2, 125? Yeah, to 125. Starting to figure these out. It's your thick cardstock.
Otani? Mookie? That was a cool trout. I like it. Auto? It's got to be. A little bit of ink on the back. Victor Mesa. Prospect auto. Nice hit from Michael S. Thinking he got the Marlins. And then he gets a nice auto. Nice prospect auto. Mark wants a Vladdy Jr. auto. I'll try. I've pulled a few of them. Mookie Betts to 99. Going to Chad P. It's a cool card. Everybody wants a Vladdy. Got that Vladdy quad relic. Yeah, those quad relics are tight. Got nice relics here in Chronicles. Panini stuff in general has usually bigger and better relics than top stuff, which is one reason, you know, they have more relics, more autographs. They just don't have the licensing. Oh yeah, more parallels too, but we don't know what the production numbers are because they don't put the odds on the packs. Brendan Rodgers prospect auto going to Michael H. She numbered? Nope. So what's that? Our two autos. What a bland kind of card. I mean, it is probably just because it's Cedric Mullins, but so bland. Got a Rod 150 years patch. Cano. Hook me up with a like, guys. Like I was saying earlier, I'm going to be making some independent little videos in the next couple weeks, and some are going to be informative and some are going to be fun. So just, you can help me out by just watching them. Give them a like and share it if you know any friends that like baseball cards or like baseball. All right, we're done there. We've got two left. Let's do the TSC and save the Bowman's best for last. Two guaranteed on-card autos coming from here. It's the quarters are too tight for a bill hook. Sorry. Stream, just a laptop. Laptop and a speaker. Is that what you mean? Did you see that? It's just like boom. You can see right through the paper. Or are you talking about what service is it? Oh, it's Hold on, let me look. I forget what this is called. Spotify. Is that what it is? I think it's Spotify. Ichiro. Going to Tim M. Put that back in his wrapper. Go away. Lucky says, it's been a while since the last big off-season move. Seems like it. Let's do this. Two autos. Let's get a big one. Let's get a big one. These cards are so nice. Such good photography. First red. Lords Gurriel going to Toronto. Hey, we got an auto. Taylor Ward. Where's Cali Kid? Taylor Ward auto. Going to Chad P. Taylor Ward. It's getting real tight. Real tight up here. Might have to start making some demotions. Be sweet if they had a hot box of these. Ted Williams. 68. Gotta keep my eye out for the photo variations. And the high numbered cards. David Peralta Black. Going to Michael S. What's up, hockey lover? Yeah, I like Paddock. He's one of the few pitchers I like to collect. Oh, this is a black and white. These are rare. Are they numbered? No, but Kevin Kramer, how rare are these? Okay, that's going to the Pirates, first of all. It's going to Michael H. Is that the photographer's proof? One out of 513? I think that's one out of, like, that's a tough one, man. If that's the photographer's proof. Or no, wait, I'm sorry. Black and white, one out of 48. Okay, yeah. Not as rare. But followed by a chrome. Giancarlo, go to the Yanks. Lanny. Mazzara. Bueller, then Flaherty is the top, your top two young guys you like. Yeah, Bueller's really good. But Flaherty's really good too. It's a tough call. They're both phenomenal. Dave Dahl. Next break's not gonna be for a while. Don't know when. Gonna focus on making a few videos in between now and then. Some informative videos. And some fun ones. Hit anything good? A one of one, Javi Baez. Does that tickle your fancy? Yeah, Michael H. Story of my life as well. Spending a lot of money on cards. But you only live once. You can't take it with you. It's tough to predict the future about the price of these things, what's going to happen. But I know I go back and just think about, man, some of these super expensive Bowman boxes now. It's like, it would have been nice to hold on to a box or two of those. Seager. Remuto. Oh, Hearn. The warp speed, wit, going to Casey, Nina, Christy Mathewson. All right, what do we got? King Felix. Red Ryan Zimmerman. And an auto. Corey Dickerson. There's our auto. Going to Pittsburgh. Michael H. All right, we got that many packs left. Let's get some big rookies. We can get all the big rookies out of here. Vladdy, Pete, Tatis. Oh, there's a black Judge. Going to Lenny. Nice Judge. Real chill vibe. Oh yeah. Laureano too. Don't forget about Laureano. And Aloy. Luis Reyes. Just when you think you've seen them all the photos. I don't remember that Canseco or that Griffey. Was it like a 300 card set? Yeah, that Judge was pretty sick. Man, the music is just setting this real chill vibe. Ty Cobb, Justin Verlander, Frank Lindor. Going to Michael P. Power Zone. Power. You like that Acuna cracked ice? No, the rubies aren't numbered. They're not that rare, but if you get some of the big rookies in the ruby, they can fetch... couple bucks. Ichiro. Going to Tim. Got a couple packs left. Still time for the Alonzo. Let's get them. Let's get all of them. Come on. Come on out. Klubster wants to play. Two more chances. That's right, Michael. Nothing better than chilling out and opening cards. On New Year's Day. Just relaxing. Hoping to pull some fire. There's a Red DeJong. There's a Vladdy. Going to Ralph. Hold of Vladdy. Pretty sweet. One pack left. One last chance for the Pete. Is it gonna happen? Is it gonna happen? Come on, baby. Cunha warp speed. Pretty sweet. Didn't happen. Okay, let me take a stack of this base. Take care of it. Oh, so carefully. saving the best for last. Four autos. And there's enough room to get our old friend Bill involved in the action. Hell yeah. There we go. Yeah, you might get the Pete out of here. Nice and easy. There we go. You call that a knife? This is a knife. They're in there, so secure. So secure. Here we go. Good luck. Wait. Gotta get real close, real up close and personal with this one. I sure hope not, but there's a good chance of that, Z. Checklist isn't that big, and there are quite a few refractors. Is this a gold right off the bat? Brett Beatty to 25. Woo! Going to the Mets. Chad. Whoa. That's a nice low numbered Beatty. Sweet. Man, that's a hot one. Woo! Followed up by the Goldschmidt. Going to Ralph. And the McNeil refractor. A couple Mets hits there. Beatty. Yeah, Purdy. What are the odds on that? 1 in 202. 1 in 202 packs. That's the orange, right? To 25 is always the orange. It looks gold, but yeah, it's got to be the orange. Okay, we got a Judge. Joey Bart. Atomic. Future Foundations. It's a nice one. Going to the Giants. Michael M. Yeah, Beatty is one of the guys that you want to get. It is! Estudio! How come all of Estudio's cards are a little runny there? I've got some of his autos too, and they look like that on different releases. Pretty wild. But, going to the Twins. Michael S. The Williams. Gonna have to... I have to be kind of back here out of the way. We're running out of room, guys. Too many autos. Carter Refractor. $1.99 from Anna. For you. Thank you. Appreciate that, Super Chat. Thank you very much, Anna. Very kind of you. Bartola Jr. says, hockey lover. Corbin Carroll. My secret guy. And the Mikata Refractor. Oh, there's something in here. Joey Bart, Walker Buehler. There's a die cut. It's the Future Foundations of Brock Deatherage. Death Rage is better. I think it's Deatherage. Goldschmidt. Wish it was Death Rage. He'd be everybody's favorite player. Well. Oh, so you're... Okay, gotcha. Anna, you're Braves fan? That's your mom's name? Your Braves fan? Is that what you're talking about? Okay, gotcha. I'll try to remember. Try. Here's how it can help me. If I write it down. There. It'll help. There's a peat, power producers. It's a nice peat. Followed by the auto. Let's do the flip. Flipping. Oh, it's an Adley. Oh my, to 25. The Adley Rutschman. Going to Brandon M. Dang. The Atomic to 25 Adley. Ho, 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 baby. Wow. Man, congratulations. That's a nice hit. Very nice hit. Yeah, you can barely see the numbering up there. It's right in the reflection. That's sweet. The Adley. Whew. Ooh la la. Chris Sale. Ron Bear. Huge. I wasn't expecting that either. You kind of forget that Bowman's Best has all these prospects in it too. It's got all the regular guys and the rookies and the prospects, but just like the best prospects too. Even guys like Bo Bichette in there. There's an Acuna, franchise favorites, Blackman Refractor. Yeah, the Bowman's Best is pretty awesome. I'm going to have to plug it into the formula. Gosh, that's another video I got to make. That wasn't even on my list. I'm going to add that before I forget. Good thing it's right next to me. Add it to the list. Cunha's your guy. Put Hockey says you can put the future of the O's in that one card. Yeah. Yeah, he's a big time part of their future. Big time. What is going on, Roan Bear? Roan Bear, did you see? Pulled a 101, Hobby. Look at that. Look how sweet that thing is. Yeah, pretty solid. And this Adley to 25. It'll do. Wander. Get the Wanders. Wander, man. He's going to be coming. He's coming. Trout Refractor. We'll take that, Lucky. We will take that. Will Smith. There's an Adley. And here's an auto. Getting the flip. It's always upside down. Matt Wallner. Going to the Twins. So we got Estudio and a Wallner for the Twins. Michael S. Crushing Twins autos. And just as we run out of room, we start winding down. Soto Refractor. Matt Wallner. All right, Matt, get up. Matt, he was trying to hog all the glory from the Adley. Should probably put the Hobby up there. any Shea Langeliers cards. I have pulled them, not today though. I think I pulled an auto out of Bowman draft. Austin Riley, rookie. Trey Turner. Yeah, I guess I do need a bigger desk. Andrew Vaughn. I heard news that they're going to be moving this guy forward at a good rate. Purple to 250. Going to Mark B. Joey Bart, Future Foundations. It's going to Michael. Michael M, that is. And the Gallo Refractor. You got the Shea Black and Speckle Auto from Draft. Whoa. The Black 101. Tatis. Chavis. Ooh. Two Tatises. The Power Producers. It's awesome. Jason. Jason W. All right, we're flipping it. Here's the auto. You ready? Oh, the Black's to 75. Gotcha. Shervin Newton with a dollar bill auto. Dollar bill auto. Go with Chad. Out of stands. There's always one hiding somewhere though. So that Tatis Power Producer and the Senzel Refractor. Last pack. Is that the last pack? The very last pack? And then the flyover. Does he sign with two pens? There's a Langeliers. Javi. Anthony Volpe. And a Vladdy Refractor. Nice one. Going to Ralph. Boom! We have finished. Wow, time just flew by. That was fun. Dylan with a $10 super chat. Love the stream. Any big Atlanta Brave pulls? Oh man, thanks for the super chat, first of all. I appreciate that a lot. Well, let's see. Any big Brave pulls? I mean, we did get some Braves in here. Oh, we got that. Yeah, the Acuna. Where is it? It was down here a ways. I might have put it away already. Let me see if I can find it real quick. Let's see where it's at. Just for you. Where is she hiding? Ah-ha-ha. There it is. Look at that. Atomic Blue Ice or whatever they call this. Cunha. Number to 99. Going to Jason R. Oh, you might like this one too. This is a PC card for me. From Roan Bear. Roan Bear was so kind and generous as to send me this card as a gift. The Bowman Chrome rookie on card auto, Acuna. One of my favorite cards. Oh yeah. Love looking at that one. But, alas, it is getting to that time where we do the flyover. Ready? Buckle up. Strap on the helmets. We're going for a ride. Here we go. Taking off. All right. Rowdy. The rookie jersey auto. Rowdy Tellez. Patch auto. Right next to the Brent Honeywell. That one was numbered to 99. You got the Derek Rodriguez gold label. Sean Manaea green. Numbered to 99. The Strasburg Relic.
the Tatis dual relic. Two patch, two color. Heath Fillmore to 50. Taylor Ward. The Franklin Barreto out of the Topps Chrome 2017 Topps Chrome update. Matt Wallner auto down there. Corey Dickerson. The 101 Baez. That's right. Brendan Rodgers. Victor Mesa. Nice little Marlins auto there. Williams Estudillo. The Adley to 25. The Adley. Yeah. Shervin Newton. And a safe and gentle touchdown. Another success, guys. This was awesome. Thanks for joining me. Like I said, you can help me out by watching any videos that I come out with and just give it a like, share it with your friends. Don't cost nothing. Join Patreon if you really want to hook up Striker. It's $5 a month. And you get notified of the breaks before anybody else. It's the first thing I do after I list a break. You like that, Rob? Taylor Ward? Another Taylor Ward. I don't know what's more plentiful. Taylor Wards or Rowdies or Duplantiers, Estudios. I don't know. There's a lot of them. A lot of all of them floating around. But it was great. It was great fun. I hope you guys had a great New Year's Eve and a spectacular New Year's Day. Relaxing. Thanks for joining me, and I will catch you guys later.